Now, sir, your promise. What's that cardinal?
A spring in his face is nothing but the engendering of toads. Where he is jealous of any man, he lays worse plots for them than ever was imposed on Hercules.
What's his brother?
A most perverse and turbulent nature. If he laughs heartily, it's to laugh all honesty out of fashion. But for their sister, a right noble duchess. Sure, her knights, nay more, her very sleeps are more in heaven than other late shrifts.
It seems you would create me one of your familiars.
Such a kind of thriving thing I would wish thee.
Observe the duchess.
Wait here, me. I'll never marry.
Sometimes the devil doth preach.
She's a young widow. I would not have her marry again.
If all my royal kindred lay in my way unto this marriage, I'd make them my low footsteps.
A sister damned! She's loose in the hilts!
This is flesh and blood, sir. Tis not the figure cut in alabaster.
Come on, blood, we must take
the misery of us that are born great.
Wisdom begins at the end. I am the creature.
Kill her now!
For know whether I am doomed to live or die, I can do both like a prince.
What do you intend to do?
Can you guess?
No.
Do not ask then.
This tyranny, I think, was never practiced till this
hour. There is not in nature a thing that makes man so deformed, so beastly as doth intemperate anger.
Now I stay in that messy sheet of lead that hid
you
my
are too strict in this.
And folded it about my heart.
Go! How on this? And say I long to bleed.
Do I not dream?
Who am I?
Thou art a box of worm seed.
I am the Duchess of Malfi.
Heaven, shall I never see her more?
Revenge for the Duchess of Malfi.